stop me now. Don't stop me.
Speed. I am speed.
'Cause I'm having a good time. Having a good time.
Shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger. Defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car.
What up, Central? It's Acob J and EJ Bay.
Good morning.
This morning, I asked my Alexa what the weather was going to be like.
Why ask Alexa when you can ask Tim? Because she's our weather girl.
Take it away, Tim.
Good morning, Comets. It's Tim, and I'm here to talk about our amazing weather we will be having today. Starting out this morning with a low of 51, but in the afternoon, we'll be reaching a high of the 70s once again. So if you didn't get outside yesterday, do so today. It feels spectacular out, so don't waste it. Unless it starts to rain, then maybe stay inside. Afternoon, though, chances of precipitation will rise until the end of the day. Personally, I love taking walks in the rain, but I don't know about you. That's all the weather information I have for you today. So, Comets, have a wonderful day, and back to you, anchors.
Ain'tay ooye, imtay.
Whatever that means. I don't know what kind of tongue you're speaking, boy.
It's pig Latin, and that's what Mikey's talking about.
Take it away, Ike May.
What up, Central? I got one question for you. Do y'all mess with pig Latin? I know you do. You know, in Shakespeare time, it was actually a thing. It was just called dog Latin. He even spoke it in one of his plays. Now, that's wild to me. Then, in the mid-1800s, it was changed from dog Latin to hog Latin. Why'd that change? I don't know why. Nobody will ever know. But, wait, it changed again. Now, it's the pig Latin that we know and love. See, some of you might have learned about it from Shakespeare, but if you're a real one like me, a Teen Titans Go episode taught you. Basically, you say a word like Mikey, take the first letter, put it on the end, Ikeem, and then you add A to the end of it. My name is now Ikeeme. Now, that is pretty cool to me. Central, those of you that are listening to me, learn how to use pig Latin so we can speak in code and we can make some evil plans. Or just get annoyed when I continue to do it. Anchors way, akbe ute uye.
Thanks, Mikey. Honestly, I recently just learned pig Latin from Teen Titans Go.
On that note, let's see what's happening around here.
Well, how about if we start with clubs? Take a look.
So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media man beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire.
One club to highlight, JSA. Due to the SAT, it will be moving their meeting from Wednesday this week to Thursday this week, from 7:30 in room 205. Come join us in with this amazing club.
Also, Diversity Club is canceled tomorrow morning, also due to SAT.
Speaking of SAT, tomorrow is the SAT for all juniors.
We have a late start tomorrow. You can check the schedule on the Cafe TV. Plan to be here no later than 10:40. If you don't have a ride, you'll ride the bus at your regular time and be in the cafeteria until 10:40. After 7:50 a.m., you will not have access to your locker, so make sure you'll get what you need before it's 7:50 bell.
Now for you juniors, here are some SAT practice resources that are free.
There is a link on the ESC's Destiny Discover landing page on the learning resources that will lead you to some amazing resources.
Plus, the ERC has many resources that you can check out.
One or two practice tests can make the world the difference in confidence and file scores. It's not too late for practice tests or two. Good luck, Jacob, Joe, Tim, and all your other juniors out there.
Next up, let's talk about Shakespeare.
I Hate Shakespeare is on its way. This Friday is in-school performance. The play brings Shakespeare to life with a modern twist. It's funny, a little historical, and easy to understand.
Tickets are only $5, and they go on sale today during lunch.
In addition to in-school performance, there are also shows Friday evening at 7, this Saturday at 7 p.m., and Sunday at 2 p.m. So get your tickets and have an amazing time.
In addition to all that, we have some future news to talk about.
Comet Olympics is coming back soon. It is part 2. Your chance for revenge. Remember, freshmen wore gray, sophomores wore comet blue, juniors wore black, and seniors got white. Last round, the sophomores seemed to have the most color. Who can beat them?
Here's an easy way to do that. Comet Crazies is bringing back shirt sales for Comet Olympics. $15 pre-sale for shirts. Each grade has a different shirt, and they are being sold during lunch periods through this Friday. Money must be paid up front to get a shirt. See Mr. House in the SSC with questions.
Now let's talk about prom!
Prom is on Friday, April 26th from 8 to 11 p.m. at the Bluestone. Please make sure you have paid your school fees. You cannot buy a ticket to prom without having them paid.
Ladies, ready to buy your dress? What if that dress was free? That's right, F-R-E-E. There's a group called Cinderella's Closet that provides free dresses and accessories. The event is this Saturday and Sunday.
They even provide you with a personal shopper. It's a deal you cannot beat. You have to register to attend, and you can do that in your cohort classroom.
At prom, there will be a photo booth and snacks, so please save the date and get prepared for your favorite dance of the year.
I'm excited for prom. Too bad you can't go, BJ.
Well, at least it'll be a lot of fun for you.
Speaking of fun, let us know how much fun our sporters will have attending any games today.
Lay it on us, Kylie.
Good morning, Comets. We're one day away from the much-needed late start. Good luck to you, juniors. But I have some exciting news to start your morning with, so let's get into it. Up first, we have some special news from the weekend. Our wrestling team had an amazing weekend. Take a look.
Tried to amend my carnivorous habits. Made an early 7 a.m. Losing weight without speed eating sunflower seeds. Drinking lots of carrot juice and soaking up rays. But at night I'd have these wonderful dreams. Some kind of sensuous treat. Not zucchini fettuccine.
Congratulations to Addie Rudolph and Jacob Ramirez on qualifying to the state tournament starting this Friday at the Schottenstein Center at Ohio State. Addie is now a four-time state qualifier. Special shout-out to senior Gabby Saul on placing sixth in regional competition in just her first year. Freshman Alicia Vasquez also made tremendous strides in her freshman year, going 1-2 in regional competition. Braden Sheets finished a great career as a Comet, going 2-2 at districts, finishing with 98 career wins. Juniors Cooper Corbett and Dane Riddle each picked up a win to finish off great seasons, and freshmen Cameron Rupp and Jackson Lalonde gained invaluable experience competing at their first district tournament. And here's more wrestling news from Friday. Addie Rudolph signed to attend at Campbellsville University in Kentucky. Addie, we are all extremely proud of you. Congratulations. Good luck at Campbellsville, and once again, congrats. Now, let's move into some fall preseason information. For you guys interested in trying out for our Comet soccer team, open gyms started yesterday and run every Monday and Wednesday from 6 to 7:30 p.m. in the Ox Gym. Wear athletic clothing, indoor shoes, and shin guards. Contact Coach Cowles with questions at the email below. And then for all Lady Comet athletes, and I mean all of you, morning workouts started today and run every Tuesday and Thursday morning from 6 to 7 a.m. and Wednesdays after school from 3:30 to 4:30 p.m. All female athletes are encouraged to attend. The workouts are sports specific to meet your needs. Plan to meet in the Ox Gym wearing athletic clothing. Breakfast bars are provided, and there are showers in the locker room so you can attack the day ahead. See Coach Williams in room 259 or Coach White in room 199 with questions. Wow, that was a lot of sports info. Comets, get involved in some sports. It makes school so much more enjoyable. Well, that's all I have for you today. Have a lovely day. Go outside and enjoy the weather. Anchors, back to you.
Thanks for the sport-tastic info, Kylie.
And thank us for our outstanding news show.
And thank you for watching.
Bye Comets.
Won't you come? Won't you come?